Gujarat and Maharashtra are the two very big industrial states, large state, big population. So they have come out and accepted the appeal of the central government. So there are other states like Kerala and other where there's a very large component of state VAT which is levied on petroleum product, and there had been all talks by communist Congress AAP that the center is taking too much taxes. Now the center has set up an example, and the state also have set an example. Other parties should follow instead of only rhetoric on people's friendly issues that they talk. Now they should act on what they talk. Center has walked the talk, states have walked the talk, and I would like to mention, you also mentioned, that I have been regularly coming on your channels. There are several issues you raise, people raise from your channel. We have always been very receptive to the suggestions people do. Prime Minister, Finance Minister, they all accept the changes which are good for the national economy. You have seen those changes very proactively being done by the Prime Minister in the GST. There are several changes. What the Prime Minister's aim is to create structural reforms in the economy so that there is a good compliance on the part of the people, there is a transparency, ease of doing business.
Yes.
And in way, when you do a change of this magnitude, there are bound to some complexities coming in between. So government, if the government is not proactive, then how can it be called a people friendly? So I think this is a big, good combination of proactive government,
government and a
people-friendly
government.
Listening to people's
let me bring in
the course if it is required, and we have a communication channel.